Bye. Commander, can you put on the lights?
Right here.
In the room. There's something's going on there. You okay? Something like passing out? What's happening? We just want to make sure that everybody's doing okay, right? Yeah! You safe? You fine with dancing? You good? Can we play? Okay, here we go. Like a
Yeah.
guy called Chris Isaac? You haven't? We're not catching you either. Yeah, we've been playing one of his songs since we started this whole party in the old Ricardo back in the day. So, this was a thing that we want to start to find our identity. So, we owe eternal gratitude to the fellow who wrote it. make all the good go bad instantaneously. So we'll play one more song, and then we need to go to the baños. Yeah, to relieve ourselves, and smoke a cigarette, and it will come back if you want us to. So it won't take much. We're very easy to convince. So yeah, hope to see you in a bit then, okay? Cool. Thank you once more. okay? We just thought that somebody's not feeling okay. You all right? You sure? Are you okay? Because it can get really warm. You absolutely sure? I'm fucking tested. Thank you. Okay, let's go from the midsection. gracias once again. Yeah. It's been an absolute pleasure to be your sweethearts, all of you. Yeah. All the hairy ones, the hairless ones, the big and the small and the everywhere, you know. Everywhere, there and upstairs and blah, 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 blah. And everywhere in between. Yes. It's been fantastic. Okay. Hey, this one's dedicated to all the lovers in the house. All those people who can, you know, who have their hearts beating for something or someone. And it's dedicated to all of you because, unfortunately, you know, there's all the wind. Not necessarily tomorrow, not necessarily the day after, but I would say sooner than later. This one's for all of you called When Love and Death Embrace.